It is important for competitive swimmers to develop mental toughness, to cross-train, and to choose a life of healthy living. The athletes on the national team have internalized that lifestyle. Swimmers on the USA Down Syndrome National Swim Team train hard for their success. They swim thousands of yards each practice alongside neurotypical peers. They also cross-train throughout the year. Many thrive at other sports like biking, skiing, surfing, tennis, basketball, triathlons, and more.